This winter, I was in the garden and I saw this long creature. At first, I thought it was a snake because of how it was moving, but it's so thin and its tail is forked. What is it? And this is from Seth. And that is the horsehair worm. Horsehair worm. It's actually a parasite. It actually lives in the body of, you know, crickets, grasshoppers, cockroaches, some beetles, eats the inside, of course, of that creature. And then once that creature dies, it comes out.
It's an amazing critter, and yes. I'm just learning about this one, but I understand you were saying earlier that this one, it doesn't really harm people.
Doesn't harm people, doesn't harm pets or anything like that. Again, it, you know, just lives in the body of the, you know, crickets, grasshoppers, cockroaches, you know, kills them, comes out, lays eggs, and that's pretty much its life cycle.
So you see it in, you know, so it could be beneficial.
Could be beneficial, right. Okay. And you see it in, you know, small bodies of water. We had somebody that called just last year, you know, saw one swimming around in the swimming pool. So, of course, they like to be around water, of course. So I guess when those crickets and grasshoppers go to, you know, drink a little water, they take up, you know, little eggs, and it develops inside of their bodies, eats it up, and here it comes out.
We have some fascinating creatures, though.
Isn't it? Wow. I mean, you learn something new every day, you know, with these creatures. There's so many of them out there.
Horsehair worm.
Horsehair worm. If you look at it, you know, I can see why somebody thinks it's like a snake. You know, it's pretty long, but it's real thin, just real thin, with a little forked tail. Hope you enjoyed the video. We would love to get more questions from you, so be sure to leave us some comments.